She will serve us and be there.
So, ito po, nag-file po tayo ng tinatawag na salary standardization law 4 that will increase the salaries of the civil servants, including the armed forces of the Philippines personnel and the policemen. So, ito po ang layunin natin dito bilang para iahon yung kabuhayan ng ating mga manggagawa na nasa gobyerno, kundi para anti-corruption measure din siya. Dahil ako po ay naniniwala na dahil kulang-kulang ang sahod at benepisyo ng ating mga manggagawa sa public sector, kung kaya marami ho ang naiinganyo ng tumubing acts of corruption. So, this one should solve that part. And at the same time, iba po ito. Medyo iniba natin yung formula from the salary standardization law 3 in a way that the compensation package right now with this one would be commensurate to their social status or what is expected of them by society.